beginning.
No,
read it again.
Oh my god. Okay. I'll try to remember what I said.
Vision of this joke book. A couple. Okay.
You can zoom in right there.
I can't zoom in, but okay.
Whatever. Okay. Why did the boy eat the lamb?
Why?
He wanted a life snack.
That's the book answer.
He was a fucking moron.
Excuse me, this is my video.
No, it's not.
It's not your video.
Because he was a fucking
Do the
Bob soda. Okay.
Why did you say the?
You know what? They don't know. Okay.
Now they
what
do.
Is the soda machine? What is the soda machine's favorite dance?
What?
Can.
That's the book answer. But oh our God. Answer is pop, lock, and drop it. Because you drop the coin in, it locks the change, and it gives you some pop.
Draw. It's more like drop, lock, and pop it.
That's
drop, lock, and pop it.
That's
what
we're
talking
about.
No,
you
lock,
that
lock,
drop
here. I don't know. That's what we said at the time we were revising it.
What?
You drop lock, in lock, some change.
Wow. Nice.
Read another one.
I have to find them.
Yeah, read another one.
I probably
do the one about Spock in the ladies'
story.
Room.
Tell it again.
Okay, where did this come from?
And oh, her party.
Transvestite.
Megan.
In a promo.
Dude,
you want to say that?
Okay. Let's go to that.
Okay, I'm not going to say that commentary on video.
No, the
what?
Good story, tell it again.
I was gonna
it was
say
not from my party. The inappropriate was from my party.
Why did Mr. Spock sneak into the ladies' room?
Why?
This is the book's answer. He wanted to go where no man had gone before. But this is ours!
Only men go in to clean it.
Right? This is a dumb book.
It's from the show.
Hence the name, the biggest, best, silliest, dumbest joke book ever. Dumbest.
All right.
Key word there. Okay. Our answer is, because he was a transvestite.
You could never
be.
Oh my god.